Hello, everybody. My name is Ray. Welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. I'm here with Rainbow.
Hey.
All right. So while off camera, I went back, found a proper bow that I need. I gathered, blah, 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 did some missions, grinded pretty much. And now we're here, starting where we need to be.
Devil's grief. Foreboding sight, huh?
Don't you ever wonder what it used to look like? Back when the old ones lived here?
You're not like other Nora.
That's what they tell me.
War Chief? Our scouts found enemy camps in the ruins, guarding the approach to the Ring of Metal.
Then we should hit those camps first. Make sure they stay quiet.
Agreed. Wipe out the camps, and our enemies in the Ring of Metal won't see us coming.
I'll take out the alarms.
We'll send braves to each camp to lie in wait. Which you start, they'll help finish.
Sweet.
Cool.
Oh, the rules of three. There's always only three.
Ooh, what's that?
That's a tank. Like, that's an old tank, yeah.
Dude.
I mean, yeah. The old world was very advanced. Which was us. Is what. Okay, so then this is Earth.
Cool.
Hmm.
She knows how to rally a crowd.
I mean, that's true.
Resh fucking sucks.
Hmm?
That Resh dude really fucking sucks. War Chief, my ass.
You mean Varl, or whatever his name is?
No, it was Resh.
Was it?
Yeah.
I thought it started with a V. Okay. My bad. So I take it you're the closest gate. Is that a corrupted watcher?
Mm-hmm.
Neato. Okay, cool. Whatever.
This will wash away the scents for now. Mine included.
Hardy, hard, hard, hard. I made a funny joke. Lol. Whoa, what? Do they not have the same weaknesses?
Oh, that makes sense as you progress it, they get a little stronger.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Well, I've already fucked up this mission, yeah. I've already fucked it up. I might as well just die.
True. So how's it going?
It's going.
How was your day?
Long and tiring.
Oh, that's not fun.
I mean, we had the same day, so no, it was not.
No. No, it wasn't. But it's like totally worth it now. We're nice and comfortable. Yeah. It's not hot as hell.
This is true.
Playing a game.
Finally.
Making vidges.
Finally.
Okay, this time, don't fuck up.
I'm gonna fuck up.
Right in the fucking face.
Fire does even less damage to it.
Okay. These guys are definitely stronger. But you didn't really get the attention of the other ones.
No, I got the attention of the people, who now know I'm here. So,
and there go the other Braves giving you backup.
Yeah. True. But I didn't want it to be like this, so. Because a heavy attack kills these guys. Yeah. I was like, are you one of my guys or one of their guys?
No, but one of your guys is about to go down.
I mean, what? I'm telling you. NPC. What's the problem? Oh. Whoops, that's my dude. Hey, bro.
That's your guy?
I can't fucking tell. From way the hell back here, I cannot tell.
They got the little thingies above their heads.
See, I can't hardly see that.
True.
Like,
you've got an outdated pair of glasses in your eyes, that's worse than mine.
Yep. Yeah, that could have gone a lot better.
I mean, there's a place in town, an eye exam would be about $80. For $80 more, there's a website where we can get you some new glasses.
Yeah, but that's about $160 I'll have, so.
I'd call that a victory.
That is. Oh, God.
Something to work towards.
Oh, yeah. That's the one count. Hold on, let me. No,
like, even if you don't have insurance, it's just like a flat, like, I think $85 to get the exam.
Oh, goodness. It's one million.
Plus, you gotta keep in mind, when was the last time you updated your prescription? Once you get new glasses, the headaches and the strain on your eyes you're gonna have for a couple of days.
Oh, that's new.
Miriam!
Ancient vessels.
You know what that makes me think of?
Hmm.
Muriel! Muriel! Encourage the cowardly dog.
Right.
Is exactly what I thought of.
And now we play the waiting game. Okay, so the weakness is fire, it says.
I bet you could get to some high ground here and take out a couple of them from a distance.
Possibly. I'm gonna find out.
Because they're a little higher up. If you go in low.
Mm-hmm. You're really not gonna let me. Okay, cool.
Oh shit.
How's it going? Oh, let me see something. Do I not have one for the carpet scrapper? Yeah, there we go. The weakness is fire. So, but they are more powerful, so it's.
Okay.
They cannot be overridden, so. So, Corrupted Watcher, even though it says its weakness is fire, which is complete.
Ooh, silent strike.
Bullshit. Yep.
Nice.
I was too busy talking. Forgot he was getting that close to me. Okay, whatever.
Okay. Sadly, it really doesn't look like you can get the high ground.
No, I can't. Which may work in my favor anyways.
Hey, you need to be grabbing some of that medicinal shit.
I've been grabbing a little. Wait, I'm in tall grass. How do you see me? Oh, whatever. That's fine. Deleting it.
This is a good way to take them out right here.
Slowly.
Yeah. Oh, what the hell, man?
The fuck is this? Yeah, whistle.
Cause he heard you and then he's like, nah, don't feel like it.
Fuck it. Yay me.
It looks like you're getting extra experience for this too.
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
Stealthy kills always give more experience. Oh god.
Like in Skyrim.
I have an issue now.
That two of them are coming your way?
Nope. The issue has been and will be resolved. I got corrupted. Oh god.
I guess it would affect her since she's got the focus on.
What's up? Alright, let me loot these bodies real quick and I'll move on. Okay, there we go. That's better. Wait, what? Okay.
Really pretty here.
Yeah, it is. Get down here.
See if there's some tall grass you can hide in.
It's telling me to destroy the camp, but I don't see. Oh. So I found the camp. Oh, hi. Wait, is that my ass? Okay, okay, they're my guys. I was like, how's it going, bros?
Yeah, they're waiting on you.
Why are you holding a fire arrow that's going to draw attention?
I think I see a blaze canister you can light.
Yeah, I do. It's a matter of... Okay. Oh. That dude sees me. Okay.
So are you needing to take care of the alarm first, or...
The alarm, yeah, is always the best thing to do.
It looks like you have to sneak around.
See, the alarm is right there. But it looks like a blaze canister to me. Huh? Oops.
Oh.
I didn't do shit.
Fire arrow?
That was close!
Still didn't do shit.
Guess that's not a
good. Haven't you got anything better to do?
Yeah, seriously. Do you?
Nothing, but I'll keep looking.
Please don't. Please stop looking. That would be detrimental to my success and your health. Oh god. Well, we're fucked. I'm going to strip the alarm and fuck it. They know
what I had that one.
Did you see me with a fucking submachine gun?
You're finished. We're down, but we're not out.
Oh, I feel like you're pretty outmatched, dude.
Still need to reach the trigger.
Somebody wrecked the signal.
Oh hey.
Yeah. I healed. This didn't take. Fuck.
Yeah. I noticed a little too late. I'm sorry, man.
Motherfucker.
Always keep your medicine pouch filled with medicinal plants. Use that to restore your health with medicine.
Okay there, Reggie. Oh shit. Wrong button. That's a person.
Get over here! She's coming!
Ah, son of a bitch. Fuck. Hi. How's it going? Nobody is reaching the signal. Thank you. I just did. Damn it.
Okay.
I was like, I just tapped the fuck out of up while I was not healing. Okay, cool. That works. Hey. Wait, where are my people at? Can you like open me here?
Yeah.
Okay.
This is it for you.
Then shit. Okay, so the only bow that does work the damn is my heavy bow and
Oh, they blew up the canister with you next to it. But you started in a place where you can start blowing up the canisters.
Yeah. See, I was worried about blowing them up, which would signal the other camp, but I guess that's not a thing. So, okay. Now that I know how I can do this, we're going to do it in the next episode. So, I'm sorry for that huge waste of time, guys.
Bye.
Bye.